Tucked away in the heart of the popular Trastevere neighborhood is this Trattoria. It's not just any restaurant. Beyond preparing typical Italian dishes, it provides customers with a great atmosphere. Promoted by the community of Sant'Egidio, Trattoria degli Amici, Trattoria of Friends, offers excellent service. It's a real project of inclusion, where people with disabilities demonstrate a capacity to bring out the beauty they carry inside. It's a project where they can showcase their ability. Their uniforms are a simple shirt with a question on the back. Capable, suitable, able? On the front, instead, is written their true identity, friend. I'm offering a good service. I even remember customers who came to eat in 2008, 2009. I remember the month and the year, even at which table they sat. I still can't remember what they ate, but I'm working on that. Besides the gastronomical experience, they offer high-quality service, making customers feel at home and treating them as friends. Formation is very important to us. We believe that Trattoria should be an excellent place. Yes, it's a good place where you can have a good time, but we also shoot for excellence. We want customers to feel good, to be served well, to eat well. That's why we always focus on forming our team. We've organized courses where they've learned about a number of things, from wine to waiting on a customer. Within this tasteful atmosphere is a permanent exhibition of artwork on sale. The artists behind it also showcase their abilities. We've found that people with limitations have abilities we don't have. I've seen special gestures of friendship, kindness, and welcome toward the customer. They're gestures from which we can learn. I learn from them every day. Trattoria degli Amici donates its revenue to the community of Sant'Egidio's project to promote formation and inclusion in the workplace for these great friends.